This news is brought to you by Rainbow International School, Nagrota Bagwa.